Let's discuss about electric field at axial and equatorial points of a dipole. Let's take up case 1. That is, at an axial point we calculate. Say, we are given with an electric dipole with dipole moment P. And the line on which the dipole is placed is called axis of dipole. And there is a point P located at a distance R from the dipole along the axis. So here we can see the positive charge is closer to point P, so its effect will be more. So here radial electric field will be ER in the direction away from it. And we can see due to these charges there will not be any transverse electric field. So here we can directly write the value of transverse electric field will be 0 in case of a radial direction. If we are finding electric field at an axial point, then transverse electric field is 0 and radial electric field we know. The expression was given as 2kp sin theta by r cube, and here from the equatorial line the angle is 90 degrees, so this will be 2kp by r cube. So these are the results which we use for calculation of electric field at a point on the axis of dipole. Similarly, if we talk about the second case, that is an equatorial point. For the situation, say we are given with a dipole like this. And on its equator, that is the line perpendicular to the axis and passing through the center, this is called equator of dipole. Here at point P located at a R from the dipole with dipole moment P. We wish to find the electric field. Here you can see if there's positive and negative charge. The electric field due to positive is away and negative is towards. So as these two charges are symmetrically located, in this situation and no radial component exists, or we can say radial electric field is 0. Same you can also calculate by using the expression of radial field. Here I can write down again the expression like radial field as given by 2kp sin theta by r cube, and transverse electric field is kp cos theta by r cube. So in the above expression, when we are calculating axial point, you can see here theta is 90 degrees, so e theta becomes 0 and er becomes 2kp by r cube. And here you can see along the equatorial direction theta will be 0 in this situation. Here theta is 90 degree and here the value of theta will be 0 degree. So here the transverse component you can calculate, which exists in this direction only, which is e theta. Here if you substitute theta as 0, first term becomes 0 and it will be kp by r cube. This is the way how we calculate the electric fields in radial and transverse direction in case of axial and equatorial points of a dipole.